Hey, have you guys ever had the Hershey's hot cocoa? The Hershey's cocoa hot cocoa that's on the label? Well, I'm making a single serve, 1 cup of perfectly chocolate hot cocoa. My mom used to make the big batch. I'll do that one time on when it was winter when I was a little kid. And, oh, it's so good. Anyhow, it's gonna take 1 cup of milk that we're gonna heat in the microwave. And then we're gonna mix the sugar, salt, and hot the Hershey's cocoa in the cup. When the milk's warmed, we'll pour it into the cup and add a teaspoon of vanilla or a quarter teaspoon of vanilla. So it's 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of Hershey's cocoa, and a dash of salt. Here we go. Let's get the milk going first. 1 cup of milk. We're using this container so we can microwave it. If it's a little more, my cup's bigger, so I'm gonna actually go just a tad more. Okay. It's equal parts. I'm actually gonna get the sugar first. 2 tablespoons cocoa, 1, 2, and a dash of salt, and you just mix that together. I guess you could do this recipe with any of the cocoa powder. I always have gotten the Hershey's cocoa powder. It's natural unsweetened. And my mom always used that because she made the fudge. Is the fudge even on here? The fudge isn't on here. But I do have that recipe on my channel. And Hershey's cocoa fudge, oh my gosh, it's the best. It's my favorite. Let's get the milk. It says to gradually add milk, so we're gonna add a little bit and then stir it. And this is to help with the clumping. It does melt. Being hotter. Oh, it smells so rich. Add a little bit more. I do like to keep the spoon in my hot cocoa. See, we had a little more milk. I knew I had a big mug. Just that way I can stir in between in case there's any settling. Because I went and added a little bit longer because I like it hot. Now we're going to do a quarter teaspoon of vanilla extract. Quarter teaspoon, you stir that in. Stir it up a bit. Oh my, it smells so good. Can you see how rich it is? It's rich. I was wanting something a little sweet, but a little filling. Let's give it a taste. Oh. That's the best, guys. If you're just making it for yourself, this one single serve is perfect. But if anyone else is around, they're gonna wanna make some. They're gonna want some too. So you might need to make the big pot of it. I think it's 6 cups. It'll make 6 cups. Anyhow, Hershey's hot cocoa, single serve in the microwave. Perfectly chocolate hot cocoa. Enjoy.